WeDay reaches the UK. 12,000 young people from across the United Kingdom attended the event along with royalty and international superstars. The event is an initiative of the international charity Free the Children and aims to inspire young people to be volunteers and take social action.
We all are special.
To attend, school children had to earn their free tickets by making a commitment to undertake at least one local and one global charitable act of their choice as a part of a year-long We Act program. Prince Harry took to the stage praising the efforts of the school children in attendance.
Some people don't think it's cool to help others. Personally, I think it's the coolest thing in the world.
WeDay is one of the world's largest charitable causes on Facebook with 3.7 million fans and over 1 million Twitter followers. While this is the first WeDay in the UK, past events have been held in the United States and Canada.